what kept you?
I had to work overtime. How you doing?
Oh, well, great.
Got the autographs yet?
Yeah, I got a book full.
And you?
If I get another one, I'll have two.
Well, don't worry about it. We'll have plenty before the night's over.
Oh, this is going to be a big night.
Well, I got a big book.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Any celebrities show up?
Yeah.
Sure.
What are you, autograph hounds?
Yeah.
Did you get any?
Yep, I got some.
Let me see.
I got a whole book full. Look at this, will you? Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that.
Well, them stars write fast, don't they?
Yeah. Are
you collecting autographs?
No. Collecting photographs.
Well, look.
No, none of you crumbs.
Hey, there's somebody now. Come on.
No, Professor. Your dissertation refutes every scientific theory.
But, Doctor, please reflect on the profounder aspects of the matter and consider the vital points of my thesis.
But, gentlemen, your theories are distinctly contradictory.
You guys act as the hillbillies.
Come out from under the spinach, Gable. We know you.
Out of the way, morons. We are of the scientific world, not a thespis.
Look. Look. This proves my point. A perfect specimen of the Neanderthal man.
What, that?
Yes. Oh, no. Look at the measurements. Look at that. Look at that.
What? That's the androgynous type. I can prove it. The androgynous cranium is always hollow. Now, just listen.
No, Professor, you're wrong. That is the skull of the anthropedo.
No, that's more like the anthropedia. Now, listen. Ah, the obvious Neanderthal type. Now, just note the difference. Neanderthal, anthropedia, androgynous. Oh, there you are.
Hey, fellas. See any prominent people? There's a lot of prominent people here.
Yeah. Neanderthal.
Who?
Androphobia.
What?
Androgynies.
What, are you kidding? Hold it. Okay. I'll skip this joint.